He said he's still doing his trucking stuff, and he's cut back on some of his music. He just plays when he wants to now. He wouldn't know if he's still smoking them cigarettes.